You're so fine, I want you mine, you're so delicious. I think about you all the time, you're so addictive. Don't you know what I can do to make you feel alright? Don't pretend I think you know I'm damn precious. And hell yeah, I'm the motherfucking princess. I can tell you like me too, and you know I'm right. She's like, so whatever, you can do so much better. We should get together now.
No special effects or tampering has done with this video, so vampire_13_hotboy@hotmail.com can fuck off. Go suck my ass, you twat.
My darling daughter, my fire princess. I've just gotten back from the coast of southern Italy. Now I'm back in France and the weather's perfect. I found this beautiful antique jade necklace and it made me think of you. I hope you like it. I promise I'll visit soon and one day we can travel all over the world and I can show you everything from your heritage. Love always, your father.
Believe me.
You never believe me.
That is not true, Kath. Look, it just comes a time in your life when you just have to let go of all these wild fantasies and dreams and just get real.
Sure.
Look, the only thing that you can rely on in this world is money.
Money. Oh yeah, money. Because money is the only thing in the world that can give you power over anyone else.
Do not mock me, Kathleen Rebecca Aurora Pearson. Financial security, knowledge and power are the only things that you need in this life. Believe you me. I have to get that. Just remember, babe. Imagination is just that, okay? It's not real.
Okay, Mum!
You too.
You know I love you, right?
Peter.
Can you just stop breaking my balls for once and be real? I love you. I love our daughter. We have something, you and I. But you've been keeping me at arm's length for 15 years. I want to be a part of your lives. I want us to be a family.
How can we be a family if you're off in Bratislava or somewhere stealing shit?
I steal shit because I'm not with my family. And because it pays really well.
Idiot.
really feel like we can make this work. Sleepyhead. Want to go make me a coffee?
Right up.
Come on. No, you want it.
Did you just lose the use of your legs?
Oh, firecracker. You have not changed.
You know what?
done for you. I can't take any more of your shit. Your back and forth bullshit. All this curse crap. Your paranoid fucking delusions. That's ended this. I just wanted us to be together. But I'm done with this. Fuck off.
Beside you to take somebody's place. When you turn around, can you recognize my face? You used to love me, you used to hug me, but that wasn't the case. Everything is not okay. I was left to cry there, waiting outside there, grinning with the last air. That's when I decided.